19-year-old from Newport News is seriously hurt after a crash in James City County. It happened after midnight on Richmond Road near Noah's Ark Veterinary Hospital. Police say the person had just crossed the street, went back to get something out of the road when they were hit by the empty 18-wheeler. The pedestrian had to be airlifted to VCU Medical Center and is in critical condition. Officials say that there are no charges anticipated against the truck driver.